strap yourselves in. This is Glitter.
She's here. She is an absolute sweetheart. But before she gets out there, she's going to put her head out there and take it for the team. She is wanting me to say, people, last drinks. The bar is open for about 4 minutes and 4 minutes only. So get to the bar and get a drink. Whilst you're doing that, do it with quiet, do it with respect. There's a lady on stage. When I say her name, you'll know where it's coming from. Yes, Crystal Decanter, get a drink and watch a fucking show. Thank you.
I was walking down 42nd Street one day. I wasn't working 42nd Street. I was walking 42nd Street. And this amazing thing happened to me. It was July. It was about 89 degrees. It was hot. Hot from New York, you know, and I was walking east and this humongous person was coming west. And she had this big blue house dress on, pickered all over with white little white daisies, you know. She was almost bald, was sitting on the top of her head, forehead, you know, on her forehead was this fried egg, which I thought was really unusual. Because in New York City, the ladies with the fried eggs on their heads don't generally come out until September or October, you know. Here is this lady, this demented lady with a little fried egg on her head in the middle of July.
God, what a sight.
And ever since I saw that lady, I had not one day goes by. I don't think of her. And I say to myself, oh God, don't let me wake up tomorrow and want to put a fried egg on my head. Then I say real fast, I say, oh God, if by chance I should wind up with a fried egg on my head. Because sometimes you can't help those things, you know? You can't. I say to myself, don't let anybody notice. And then I say real fast after that, if they do notice that I'm carrying something that's not quite right, and they want to talk about it, let them talk about it. But don't let them talk so I can hear. I don't want to hear it. The truth about fried eggs. You can call it a fried egg. You can call it anything you like. But everybody gets one. Some people wear them on the outside. Some people, they wear them on the inside.
Next one.
It's live theatre, people. It ain't no fucking television.
No show business.
Thank you.
There's no business like show business. Like no business I know.
You.